Dopamine is a common type of neurotransmitter existing in brain. It is a chemical released by the brain nerve cells, which is responsible for transmit messages between neurons. As an important part of the neurological and physiological functions in the human body, dopamine is often called as the feeling good neuron messengers. Along with other neurotransmitters in the brain, dopamine is working in many important areas in brain, such as prefrontal cortex, amygdala and hippocampus. These areas are responsible for cricital functions for human body, such as intelligence, language, emotion control and memory. Also, dopamine is involved in some other body functionalities like digestion, sleep, stress control. Usually, more dopamine will be generated when the brain is waiting for some rewards. Also, when you are expecting some good things to be happening soon, such as delicious food, exciting journey or shopping, the dopamine level will be raised in your brain too. For example, when you have dinner in a restaurant, before the food is served, even the smell of the food can make you very happy. The feeling of pleasure is from the dopamine released in your brain. When you enjoy the food, more dopamine will be generated to drive you to eat more in the future, which forms a full cycle to maintain your good mood. Maintaining a good level of dopamine is important for our brain functions. Many diseases and disorders, such as Parkinson's disease and depression, are considered as to be associated with low level of this neurotransmitter. Depression is usually considered as a group of complex psychological and neurological conditions, which is related with lots of factors. In these factors, the level of dopamine is an important one. Dopamine level is usually thought to be linked with the feeling of reward, and a low level of dopamine will cause lack of motivation and loss of interests. For people suffering from depression, some external factors such as stress, pain, or trauma will also easily affect the dysfunction within the dopamine system, which will exaggerate the existing symptom. Dopamine is produced from the amino acids tyrosine and phenylalanine, which can be obtained from protein-rich foods. There are also some natural methods to increase its level in the human body. Apart from the protein, eating less saturated fat is also very necessary for people with depression-related disorders. A huge amount of intake of food having a lot of saturated fat, such as butter, palm oil or coconut oil can disrupt dopamine signaling functionalities in the brain, thus, the existing symptom might be exaggerated. Last but not least, people should try their best to stay away certain drugs or chemicals which are from bad habits such as smoking and drinking. Nicotine, alcohol, or certain drugs can quickly enhance the level of dopamine, and make brain be less sensitive to its change. As a result, the brain need more dopamine to get the same pleasure level as before. This kind of addition will easily cause depression. So, maintaining a healthy habit is very important for your mood. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the like button or subscribe button for more interesting topics.